Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. Okay, good work. Great pass. You have front wing damage, but only a few laps left. If you can live with it, stay out. Okay, entering lap 3 now. DRS has been enabled. Alright, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. So, Ant, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
So here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari on the top step once more. Now then, Anthony...